There are those who see the challenges facing the nation and say, send me. They fight for country. They fight for honor. They fight to win.